सो एक हमारा टॉपिक रह गया था वैलेंसी, और ऑक्सीडेशन नंबर, ठीक है. सो वैलेंसी और वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स दैट वी हैव स्टडीड आल्सो इन द 9th स्टैंडर्ड, दैट व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय वैलेंसी, इट इज द कंबाइनिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट, राइट. इट इज द कंबाइनिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट, ठीक है. एलिमेंट की एक कंबाइनिंग कैपेसिटी है जिसको हम क्या कहते हैं, वैलेंसी, राइट. कि जो आपका एलिमेंट है वो कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लूज कर रहा है या गेन कर रहा है, राइट. गेन या लॉस कौन से होते हैं, वैलेंस शेल इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स डेट आर प्रेजेंट इन द आउटर मोस्ट शेल ऑफ द एटम, राइट. द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स डेट आर प्रेजेंट इन द आउटर मोस्ट शेल ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ द एटम डेट आर बेसिकली लॉस्ट और गेन. Okay, so why do the elements, right, why do the elements, they lose or gain electron? So this thing you already know, to attain stability, or you can say to attain stable gas configuration or noble gas configuration, okay? Okay, to attain stability or to attain the noble gas configuration. जैसे अगर मैं आपको बात करूं कि वैलेंसी ऑफ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट एटम्स और एलिमेंट्स, जैसे NH3 में हम नाइट्रोजन की वैलेंसी देखते हैं, राइट. नाइट्रोजन ने 3 हाइड्रोजन के साथ कंबाइन किया, यानी कि N ने 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लूज किए हैं, गेन किए हैं, ठीक है. और हाइड्रोजन ने 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स क्या किए हैं, लूज किए हैं, 3 हाइड्रोजन, ठीक है. एक हाइड्रोजन ने एक देना है, दूसरे ने दूसरा, और तीसरे ने तीसरा, ठीक है. सो इन दिस वे इट लीड्स टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ NH3. ओके, सो वैलेंसी वी कैन कैलकुलेट, ये आप 9 से भी पढ़ के आ रहे हैं, ठीक है. बट इन द मॉडर्न कंसेप्ट नाउ द कंबाइनिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट इट इज जनरली एक्सप्रेस्ड एज द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स और ऑक्सीडेशन नंबर, ठीक है. अब जैसे आप हायर स्टैंडर्ड्स में हो गए हो, तो हायर स्टैंडर्ड्स में वी डोंट यूज द कंसेप्ट ऑफ वैलेंसी, हम कौन सा कंसेप्ट यूज करते हैं, ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट और ऑक्सीडेशन नंबर कहते हैं, ठीक है. तो इट इज द चार्ज असाइन टू द एलिमेंट, हमने एक एलिमेंट को या एक एटम को क्या किया हुआ है, कुछ चार्ज असाइन किया हुआ है, ठीक है. अकॉर्डिंग टू सम रूल्स बेस्ड ऑन इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी वैल्यूज, तो हम इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी का कंसेप्ट पढ़ के आए हैं. तो अब इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी के बेसिस पे हमने क्लासिफाई कर दिया है एलिमेंट्स को, कि ये वाला जो एलिमेंट है, यस मैम, यस मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
Okay, ma'am, I want to interact with the students for 5 minutes, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, yes. Sure, ma'am.
Okay. You must keep few of the students unmuted.
Ma'am, actually, they all are unmuted.
You all are unmuted. Oh, yes,
yes. आपने आपको खुद mute करके रखते हैं ना? मैंने नहीं किसी को भी किया.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सो नाइस टू सी यू हियर इन द ऑनलाइन क्लास. सो आई होप दैट ऑल यू आर फाइन एंड फिट एंड एवरीथिंग इज ऑल्सो फाइन एट योर होम, इज इट? Let me know, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Very good, very good. So, very good, beta. Beta, I have been observing you many a time and I have noted that you are very regular in attending the class. This is so good. So, I feel so happy that you all are attending the classes very regularly. Okay? So, because as also you are here by choice, not by chance, is it? So this is, I think this is the reason that you are taking the studies very, means that interestingly you are attending the classes because the subjects are of your own interest. Okay, while in 10th you have to study all the subjects, it may not be of your interest or that, okay, but now here you all are by choice, not by chance. So this is very good, very nice that you are attending the classes regularly. So tomorrow onwards there'll be holidays, so you have to enjoy the holidays, but side by side you have to prepare for the exams too, because after the break, then immediately you will have the PT1 exams. So date sheet will be given to you, okay? So in the holidays, you have, this is your holiday homework to prepare well for the exam, okay? So prepare well for the exam, devote regularly time to the studies. It's not so that there are so many holidays and after that, after a break of 10 or 15 minutes, then we'll start that, then enough time will be there. No, don't think on that. Okay, so you have to focus on your goal as per your stream, and you are to be regular. Only the goal can be achieved if you are regularly devoting time to the studies. Okay, and also one thing that I must advise you, that you need to discriminate between right and wrong. So what's the meaning of this discrimination between right and wrong? Sometimes many of the students, when you are chatting with one another or you are interacting with one another, then some of you might say you that this is online exam, no need to study too hard. So you will be having the in your mind that we can help ourselves, but it won't be so. Okay, don't get influenced by others. So online exam means doesn't matter whether online or offline, one and the same thing that should be for you. Okay, so you need to study hard, you need to study well to prepare the exam. So I mean to say that you are to be honest to yourself, right? So like in 9th standard, many of you, I have told you in the 9th class too, and I have been telling you that one is to be honest to yourself. Okay, so don't seek help from others, from the books, because everything you have with you, this is only you. You have to decide that what method you have to opt, be honest method or other wrong method, because the wrong method will be in long run, that will be very, very helpful for you. Okay, it won't be in favor of you. So you have to devote to the studies, be devoted to the studies, okay? So these things like focusing on the studies, devoting, and these two things, and being very, very honest to yourself, these are the mantras for the success, okay? So this is the recipe for the success. This is the mantra for the success. So you have to do this, okay? So apart from that, studying and preparing for the exams, you have to focus on your health too. This is the need of the hour. Okay, so physical fitness, that is the need of the hour. You must devote 40 minutes at least to your physical fitness. Okay, so fitness ki dose is 40 minutes rose, right? So keep this thing in your mind. So fitness dose should be there. So, and along with that, a few minutes, a little bit time, you must devote to your hobbies too. That is must for keeping your mental health, for your mental health, okay? So it's not that always in the books and always busy here and there. You must relax too. And when you will involve yourself in the hobbies, you will be relaxing. Few minutes, maybe half an hour for that, okay? So then you'll be away from all the things, whatever you are involved in, and your mind will be fresh. So keep your mind fresh too, and take a proper sleep also. And doesn't mean that whole of the 20 hours are with you and you have to utilize in your own way. No, you are to utilize that in a very good way. Right, 6 to 7 hours sleep is also must. So minimum 6 hours, that is must for you at your age. So you have to do that. Okay, so detailed instruction regarding the exams and the date sheet will be given to you, and we'll be managing the invigilators from the school side too for you. Okay, apart from your parents, they're also your invigilators, and you are knowing that. Okay, so we'll make some changes, and what I say you that you have to prepare your exams well. Okay, so in the end, I must say you that, or this is an advice from to adapt it. Now the situation is that you have to adapt for the online classes, adapt that. Like in the previous session, many of the students, they used to say that when the study is online, and then why the exams on offline? Because maybe exams can be offline, but now it's not the planning. Okay, it depends upon. But you have to prepare in such a way that maybe online, offline, it should not matter you to you, right? So you have to prepare in that way. But right now, I hope so that will be online. But the time will tell. Okay, but you have to prepare it well. Okay, so. So all the details will be given to you by your class in charges. Then you have to adapt the system well. You have to be very flexible in your approach, right? Like when you put the water in any of the container, that takes the shape of that. Similarly, that whatever the situation is there, you have to adapt that. Okay, so you have to adapt it. If online classes are there, you have to adapt it honestly. Okay, so and. Every day, I must say, you has the purpose and you need to value every day, but rather we must value every moment of our life. Okay. So this is the main thing you have to keep in mind, right, Peter? So wish you all the best for the exams. And I hope that you will be proving your best, your worth. You will show your worth in the exams and then you will be very happy to share your result with others. Okay. So that's all.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for
continue.
The motivation
words. Okay, with that. Okay, continue with the things. Right.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. So we were doing the oxidation number. In modern time, we basically discuss about the oxidation state or valency. Okay. So the valency, it is basically replaced with the term which we known as oxidation state or oxidation number. So it is the arbitrary charge. Okay. So in valency also we say plus one, minus one, right? Plus two, minus two. So they are also the charge, right? But that was not assigned on the basis of their electronegativity, right? But here, what we are doing, we are assigning these charge based on their electronegativity values. Okay, so that we called as oxidation state or oxidation number. For example, if I want to assign the oxidation state to hydrogen and oxygen in water, right? So what can be the oxidation state for hydrogen? अब हमने इंडिविजुअली स्टेट बतानी है इनमें जैसे वाटर आपको पता है प्लस वन स्टेट में होता है दैट इज द प्लस वन ऑक्सीजन यहाँ पर मैं प्लस टू नहीं लिख रही हूँ ठीक है इंडिविजुअल की बात कर रहे हैं हाइड्रोजन की बात की है तो प्लस वन है ऑक्सीजन की बात की है तो माइनस टू है ओके NaCl Na और Cl Na की पॉजिटिव Cl की माइनस वन ओके नाउ कमिंग टू द थर्ड केस तो वही है राइट सेम चीज है बस थोड़ा सा नाम चेंज कर दिया हमने